Guys, I've got the results. The new roommates are Lana and Lynn, whose rugged personalities were a 90% match. Luna and Lisa, whose explosive personalities were an equally strong match. Lola and Lucy, because they both have a flair for the dramatic.
Us matching is the craziest thing that's ever happened. Ever!
I am so shocked. I could die.
Luann and Lenny, due to their shared love of laughter.
Chuckle up, Lenny. There's no giggling out of this.
That was so funny!
And lastly, Lori and Lily.
What could we possibly have in common?
Hey guys, how's rugged roommate life going?
Then let me bring my mud. It's perfect for rugby practice. Score! Good stuff.
But he only drinks blood.
No problem.
Does he take O positive or B negative?
Hey, Mr. Coconut, what did the sushi say to the bee?
Wasabi!
Luann, stop it!
Hey, Clyde.
Oh, hey, Lincoln. I was just giving myself the 10-minute trifle challenge.
So, guess what? I gave my sisters the compatibility test, they changed rooms, and it's working like a dream! You hear how quiet it is?
Dang it, Lana!
Probably just a little glitch. I'll call you back.
Get your dumb snake off of my lucky jersey!
If she's so dumb, how'd she find all your protein bars when you were asleep? Huh?
You monster! What have you done to Edwin?
Brought him into the 21st century. You're welcome.
That's my least favorite century.
What's going on?
I accidentally stepped on Lily's phone and she's making a huge deal.
Don't you dare post those.